And one of the Roman guards struck and missed and hit my back on accident. I couldn't even breathe. The wind got knocked out of me. The pain is so horrific. I thought, okay, that won't happen again. And we went on and he missed and I ripped my hands out of the chains, ripped them out and screamed. And I had this huge welt mark that, I mean, full on scourge right on my back. And basically they took that and said, oh, okay, well, let's just match this. And they based it off that scourge. But every stage of the way, one day I was carrying the cross and I was supposed to fall and the Roman guard was supposed to catch the cross. He missed it. The thing just crushed my head like a melon.